pretty.
We're talking about if Donald Trump becomes president, and the lady's like saying that what we need to do is go to England and explain to them that